Once you've discovered a product idea, the product tracker will help you track product sales over time so that you can be confident that your product has demand before you invest money into it. The great thing about the product tracker is that we utilize real sales data, giving you incredibly accurate numbers. So, how do you use it? First up, you need to create a group. Select your marketplace, name your group, let's say yoga mats. To get you started, we'll give you a list of top products related to the group name. So what you call your group name is very important. Make sure it's the exact name of your product in order to get the best product recommendations. Select all or check the ones you'd like to add. Create and add products. Displayed are all the products you added. You can add more a few different ways. One is from a listing on Amazon, either copy the URL or the ASIN, which is just a unique identifier Amazon gives their products. The ASIN is found again in the URL or down the bottom of the listing page. Paste that in here to add the product. Sometimes you'll see a message asking you to check back in 48 hours. Don't freak out, we track products in real time. So if it hasn't been tracked before, then we do need those first 2 days to begin collecting data. Another way to add products is from the product database by clicking the plus sign next to a listing. You can also do this from the Niche Hunter and the Chrome extension if you own that as well. Please note that if adding from the Chrome extension, that it will go to the ungrouped category and you would need to move it from there. These are averages of all the listings below, including daily units sold, daily revenue, the BSR or bestseller rank, LQS or listing quality score, price, FBA fees, and then the net amount, which is what is left over after you take away Amazon's fees. You can change the date range from the past 7 days right up to the past 60 days. Let's make it 30 days here. Now let's open up a listing. You'll see the numbers specific to that product. You can customize exactly which metrics you see up here. Below, you'll see a graph that displays the number of units sold on a daily basis. Hover over each day to see the units sold, the inventory levels, the BSR rank, and the price of the product for that day. So you have the option to include inventory and see these levels displayed on the graph also. Here, you can view on Amazon. Above, you can add notes. And above that, delete the product. Another way to delete is to check this box and then select delete at the top. You can also use this to move your product to a different group. To create a different group, head back up the top and start the process again. This time we won't add any products here. However, a really handy tool is the recommend products button. You can come back at any time and this will give you even more product ideas to track. Now, when you've got a number of groups, you can come over to the overview tab and see all of them at once. Finally, keep in mind your tracker limit up here. If you fill it up, you can always delete some listings to give you more space. So that's the product tracker. Happy scouting, and please reach out if you have any questions.